gewone dag van inkopies het in een bloedige skietgeveg ontaard bij die Bedford winkelcentrum. Verskeie gewapende mans het veiligheidswagte aangeval nadat hulle uit de bank gekom het.
Security guards were coming to collect cash and as they did they were met with an unknown number of suspects who fired shots at them.
Vreesbevange inkopiegangers, ook kinders, moes koes vir hulle lewens in die skietery tussen die wagte en die aanvallers.
We ran outside the mall and then realized maybe it was safer to be inside one of the shops. So we went into the hardware store and we heard another 6 or 7 shots. Then we just sat down and tried to calm each other down.
5 mense is gewond. Dit sluit 3 omstanders en 2 veiligheidswagte in. 2 aanvallers is ook gewond toe hulle probeer vlug het. Hulle word onder streng polisiebewaking in 'n hospitaal behandel.
Undisclosed amount of cash was taken by some of the suspects and through investigation we will be able to ascertain as to how many suspects were there and where that investigation must take place.
Die polisie het beslag gelê op 'n 9mm pistool en 'n AK-47 geweer. Forensiese spanne fynkam die toneel vir leidrade. Die polisie sê hulle sal van die kringtelevisie beeldmateriaal gebruik maak om die verdagtes wat ontsnap het te identifiseer.